What's good, it's your boy Malika, aka Mally Fresh, aka Mally Fresh of the Mall, aka Mr. Hood Holy, aka Mr. Stop. Reaction time, yes sir, almost messed it up that time, but boom. So this video right here, the video that was never supposed to happen, the video that we were never supposed to see because they didn't clear the sample rights, is here. First of all, I just saw that it was available for watching like 6 hours ago, 3 to 4 hours ago actually. And then I'm like, wait a minute, when did it drop? And it said, the Instagram told me in the timestamp, it was able to be watched a day ago. I'm like, holy crap, why am I just finding out about this? I need to turn on post notifications for Andy because this video was been up since yesterday. I wanted to watch it, but I said, no, I would do my fans a disservice if I'm not giving them my first fresh reaction of this video. So I'm about to watch it for the first time now. I cannot wait. I'm excited. So without further ado, let's get into the video. Hey, the crowd, hey, that's Dre. Wu-Tang. I should know this one. Can you guys not judge me if I don't know every single one of these album references? Because I grew up on strictly 99.9% Christian rap music, and the other 0.1% was gospel music. Like, I grew up on, I want to show y'all. Like, matter of fact, I should be able to show y'all. Okay, a little Mally Fresh backstory for me not knowing every single reference they're going to be doing. I grew up on 99% gospel rap music. You want to know what I grew up on? Holy Hip Hop, Envy 116, Bumps, Jatruce, Flame, Trick Lee, The Truth, Tadashi, My Pastor, Derek Minor, the list goes on. Rebel, Flame, Holy Culture, Urban Compositions, more Trip Lee, Jason. I don't even listen to him anymore. Like, I grew up on this. While y'all were listening to that, I was listening to this. And that's not even a whole... This is the rest of the box of Christian music I grew up on. And that's not even all of it, okay? So when I don't know these references, I started listening to secular music in 2011. I was in 10th grade, okay? 10th grade. 10th grade, so don't judge me for not knowing every one of these doggone songs or album references. I don't know this one. Hey, I know this one. Kanye. Hey, I know this one. This is the Lauryn Hill one. This is the one she did. Ready or not, here I come. Yeah. Don't know this one. Hold on. So busy worried about the visuals. This, I've heard this song before. I listened to the whole album. Great album. 10 out of 10. Highly recommend. My favorite song is Falling, by the way. Don't ask me why. How you ain't got COVID, but you ain't got no taste. This song actually has bars. Eminem. Jay-Z. Yeah. I should know this one. Oh, he cussing now? Okay. Yeah. That's about it, I believe. Okay. I should know this one. That's NWA, if I'm not mistaken. Ooh, why is he always, hold on. Why is he always cussing? Yeah, the car. Hey. Hey, 50. I should know this one. Hey, hey, yeah. So much in this budget. Oh, he hollering. And he had to be silly. Hey. So boom, how does this work? They couldn't play the video because they didn't clear the samples. Now, our sample... Now, samples, they mean like the pump up, pump up. No, because they cleared the sample to actually get it done in their song. Like, you actually have to have permission to use the album cover. And the, like, is that how that works? That is not cool. Like, I'm not using y'all lyrics. I'm just showing up. I'm just showing y'all out. I'm just appreciating y'all work. I'm not stealing your music, your beat, your sound, nothing. I like Katy Perry the way she stole Flame sound. Oh, boo you, boo you. Anyway, this was a really dope video. It's only been out for 24 hours. It's at 80,000 views. That's what I'm talking about. That's some big stuff for Christian hip hop. That's like a video hitting a million views. That's a million for us. It's like how, it's kind of like how Asian money and British money and overseas foreign currency is way different over there as opposed to over here. Like in Squid Games, all that money only translated to like a couple million over here. It was like billions and billions and dollars they won at the end. It's only a couple million over here. So that's the equivalent. In secular views, that's like a million right there. Christian secular views, that's some good stuff right there. These are arguably the two. Lecrae don't count. I don't count Lecrae. He don't count himself. Andy is arguably the one of the biggest in CHH who's still repping the brand right now, who's still repping the title, who's still repping the genre as a CHH artist. He's arguably the biggest. Him, KB, NF don't claim us no more. All the biggest don't claim us no more. Cray, NF don't claim us no more. But Andy still claims us, arguably the biggest in the genre, doing the doggone thing. 80K views, album is fire, go get Neverland. I hope he does a video to Fallen. It was so doggone good. And check him out. He's this song, amongst others, is in my playlist of all the best CHH songs I've curated for you guys to check out and tap into. And this has been another Mally Fresh reaction video. You're going to be getting reaction videos from me for the foreseeable future of 2021. So, Mally Fresh out, Jitty.